Oh, that's a 10. Wow.
Gio Livri, con Oceano Gelamento.
What's your name?
I'm Brody Press. I'm 12 years old. I'm from Santa Cruz, California.
Wow. Training camp at Brody's house. Nice! Isso aí, esse é o treino aqui na casa do Brody Price em Santa Cruz, na Califórnia. Dia livre, Eugênio Sarmento. Yeah, boys! Tell us about this trophy.
This is sobre esses troféus. Regional Championships Trophy. It was the contest, all California, all the West Coast. came to Huntington Beach to compete for this one, and I won it.
O Brody é o campeão californiano e o campeão americano da categoria 12 anos.
And this right here is my national championships first place.
É o troféu de campeão americano. A couple months ago.
Like last heat of the day, super dark, right on the sand. I surfed well. I got the best waves I could.
Ele surfou bem,
and
pegou
this is out
ondas.
Of like every like West Coast, East Coast, Hawaii. Like this is like pretty much the whole, some of the whole world competing for this. And I won this one too.
Nice.
And I was pretty stoked for this one.
Good job, Brody. This is the magic one.
Yep, this is the magic
essa
one.
É a prancha que ele venceu o campeonato americano em Huntington Beach alguns meses atrás. Tell us about your board a little bit more.
And we got stickers. We got Volcom Surf, Pacific Wave Surf Shop, Buell Wetsuits. We got Sharpeye Surfboards.
The best in the world.
Yep. Merge 4 socks, rainbow fins. And we got sun bomb sunscreen and electric sunglasses.
What about the sick fins?
The fins, rainbow fins.
Santa Cruz, huh?
Santa Cruz made.
Yep.
And Creatures of Leisure, that's pads.
That's the Italo Ferreira as well, huh?
No, this is the Mick one, but...
That's the Mick, but doesn't matter. Both of them are champions, so like you.
Champion spirit.
Yep, champion spirit. Right on. Cool. Magic.
Yep. Gio Livre, obrigado, Basil.
Woohoo! Brody Price in the house. Brody, can you talk a little bit more about your trophies?
So this is the regional one, and these are some of the contests that I've won, like in Ventura. And this one was right in my home, right at Pleasure Point. I think this was my first ever contest win.
Mm-hmm.
And then this was, I think, the next day where I won again, and that was I was pretty stoked on this.
A lot of first place, huh?
Yep.
First.
Santa Cruz, because I pretty much got Santa Cruz on because I've been surfing every day here. We have this one at the Lane, which I think was not that long ago. Yeah, and then I think this one was just not that long ago either. Like, I think it was like a few months ago.
What about this jersey over here?
All right, this is the jersey that I wore in the national final. And they had a thing where if you won nationals, you'd be able to take a trip. Take the jersey that you wore home.
Uhum.
So I took it home and this is it.
Aqui é o quarto do Brody Price no dia livre no canal do YouTube do Eugênio Sarmento. Muito obrigado, Brody Price. Thank you so much.
Yandre.
You. Almost. Nice. Oof. Whoa.
You. I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old men. So then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wounds at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes. Making my way off fire skates. No question I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Side, the New York Times side, staying alive was no job at second.